Sarah Louise McCall was left fuming when police horses pooed on the pavement outside her house. Sarah was so angry, she messaged Merseyside Police on Facebook and told them they should clean up after themselves. Sarah recalled,
"I was just doing my housework this afternoon and I heard the clippity-clop going past my window, so I went to look and it was the police horses. I went to take a photograph and as I did, all I could see was them having poops outside on the pavement and outside someone's house that has children, right outside their gate. I just think it's disgusting they don't have to pick up the poo. When we've got dogs, we have to pick up their poo or we get a fine."
However, after her complaint on Facebook, Sarah was left fuming again because the police failed to reply.
"I messaged police on Facebook and said they should have to clean it up and jokingly said I was going to send it in a bag to them if they didn't clean it up in an hour."
Sarah then looked up the law and it said that the police don't have to clean up the mess, but she thinks they should out of courtesy.
"After reading up on it, I realised that by law they don't have to, which I think is mad because I have a dog and I have to clean up after it. They should pay someone to clean up after them or use those big sacks to catch it.